subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation has started a COVID-19 bill complaint center in the city through which residents can lodge their complaints against the private hospitals in case of inflated bills. The civic body has asked residents to call on 2756-7389 or send bill copies on email ID cbcc@nmmconline.com or on WhatsApp number 7208490010. NMMC had earlier constituted an audit committee to go into the complaints by the residents. Said Municipal Commissioner Abhijit Bangar, "We have set up the complaint centre on the ground floor of the civic headquarters from Monday. It will be open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. He added, "Residents can call on the numbers given and our personnel will take all the requisite details from them with respect to the hospital admission, treatment and the bill charged. A token number will be issued to the complainant for follow-up." Assured Bangar, "The complaint will be investigated within 24 hours and the requisite action will be taken accordingly. The complainant will be informed of the action taken." Stated the commissioner, "We appeal to the residents to make use of the numbers issues to lodge the complaints. We have made it very easy for them to do so now and they do not have to go to any office for it." For Awaaz Today, Shahnawaz Jaddi, Navi Mumbai.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.